What's up, y'all? Sports Live and ATL David here. Birthday Wednesday. I want to thank everybody who sent me a text already. Birthday wishes, Facebook birthday wishes. Thank you very much, y'all. I'm feeling older than dirt right now, being 48 years old. Thanks for Beast from the East from hitting me up, man. Happy birthday to you, too. I think his birthday is soon. I'm not sure. So I figure if I read that text right. Thanks, man, for hitting me up. Appreciate it, y'all. I'm at the train station here in Atlanta waiting for my friend of mine to come. I'm meeting him here. My brother's at a restaurant. I'm going to pick him up on the way. We're going to meet up with AR10, so make sure you stay tuned for that. And my friend Anna's going to be meeting us there at the game a little bit later. So stay tuned for video, y'all. I will post some. I know the SunTrust got internet, so I should be able to do a couple videos from there and upload them ASAP. So, hey, I'm doing what I got to do, you know, a year older, the birthdays are coming fast now, and I'm trying to get everything done that I need to accomplish. Things are looking really good for me, and they're just going to continue to get better and better. So my advice to everybody is, again, I've said this a million times, don't take YouTube so serious. Live your life. Do things you want to do with no regret. Stay out of trouble. Don't let anybody deter you from your goals, from what you want to do. Stay focused. Do it. Remember, YouTube is just that. It's YouTube. It's entertainment. You know, you can meet some good people. Some of you, and it seems to be slowing down, thank God. But, you know, if a lot of you guys who do videos, take the time to meet up with a lot of the people that you interact with. You'll have a great time. Have you seen from my videos to the people that I've met? Going to meet up with another one today and introduce him to my world off of YouTube. So it's great. And there'll be some more games this year for the Braves. Meet up some more people. Let me if you're going to be there today, let me know. If you already know me, hit me up on YouTube, whatever. If you know me personally, hit me up. And, yeah, y'all, just enjoy it because, you know, it could be taken from you just like that. And I don't live that way. And I'm looking forward to today. Braves and the Cubs. A couple Cubs fans out there I know. Harry off of YouTube. Cop Pizzle, how you doing, sir? Jack something on YouTube, Jack Crawford, or Jack something, he's a Cubs fan. Braves gonna try to get this second win in the series, so happy birthday to me, I guess, right? Skins fan all day, thank you for the birthday song in your stream last night, sir. You can't sing, but that was damn good, and I appreciate it. Thank you, guys. Much love. Have a good one.